subscribe, and like to this channel, you will. To improve your golf game, you must.
Hi, everybody. It's Trish. I'm out here today at Madison Green, and I want to talk to you casually, because I'm just going to sit down, casually about what our body does in response to the golf club. And then I want to talk to you about what our hands and arms do with the golf club. Now, you have heard me say this for years on this channel about the hands swing the club to the top of the backswing and the arms swing the club to the finish in the direction of the target. But so many times I hear about people saying that they've got to get their body into it. Okay? Well, I'm going to demonstrate for you today just exactly what that looks like. Okay? So what I'd like you to do is grab your trusty tennis ball and string, and I'd like you to sit in a chair, okay? And when you sit in that chair, just think about it. Just kind of go with the flow. Grab the string in both hands and swing this back and forth around you. Okay? You see that? So what part of my body is swinging this ball and string? The reality is my hands and arms are swinging this ball and string. My body is very passive. However, if I move the chair away and I swing this ball and string around me, you'll see that my body still remains relatively passive, but the faster I swing the string, the more my body responds. Can you see that? So the reality is, when we have short shots, our body is very passive. When we have bigger shots and the club is moving faster, our body responds more. So what I'd like you to take away today is that we swing the club back with our hands, forward with our arms in the direction of the target. And I'd like you to think about allowing your body to respond in the manner in which is most natural. If it's a very small, passive golf swing, your body's going to be very quiet. If the swing is a little faster with some more authority, our body is going to be more responsive. So, just food for thought. Don't forget, like and subscribe to this channel for more great tips and tricks to help you improve your game. And until next time, keep it in the short grass.